know, MB Rick, sometimes in life you gotta stop and smell the roses. But in the case of the corpse flower, you might just think someone's pushing up daisies. Take a look right here. That is the plant that smells like rotting flesh. And man, oh man, can you smell it, especially where I'm standing right here. I feel so bad for the folks who've been looking after it all day. But this rare pungent plant, of course, has been drawing hundreds and hundreds of people here at Cal State Long Beach all day long who wanna take a picture and catch a whiff of this rare species. The 4-foot corpse flower bloomed at sunrise today, and it's taken 11 years to get to this point, but it will only stay open for about a day or so. It's described as one of the largest flowers in the world. This corpse flower is native to the jungles of Indonesia, and it's actually a cluster of small flowers that make up that deep maroon color you see inside. Now, the smell is pretty awful, but it's no accident. It's scientists say that that it emits that odor in order to attract insects to pollinate the flowers. Have a listen.
Terrible. It's a combination of chemicals that are intended to attract a pollinating vector that normally eats stuff that's rotting, carrion. So it literally smells like rotting flesh.
Sort of like a garbage dump strained through an onion.
In fact, it's not quite as powerful now because the weather's cooler. But this morning, it permeated every corner of our building.
This plant can take anywhere from 7 to 15 years to grow. How long did it take to blossom? How long did it take to get here?
Phil is only 11 years old, but in cultivation, you can get them to bloom sooner and actually more frequently. So as the plant gets older, it can actually bloom every 2 to 5 years. But that's under really careful cultivation practices.
It's a stinky assignment, but it's turning heads for all the right reasons. I cannot describe how bad it smells, but it's pretty incredible. Right now I'm speaking with Jen Morrison, who came out here to catch a whiff, take a photo. What's it smell like, Jen?
Rotting garbage or yesterday's dog food. I don't know. Pig slop.
Yeah. Well, that sounds marvelous. What compelled you to come out here to take a look, catch a whiff of this flower?
The size and the smell.
Yeah. I mean, you said it smells like garbage. How long did you travel? How long did you wait? There were hundreds and hundreds of people here earlier.
I live in Long Beach.
Okay.
Yeah.
So not too far of a trek.
Downtown.
Is it worth coming out here to smell this, to see this?
Absolutely.
All right. Short and sweet as it should be. Okay. So the plant only stays open. It only blossoms for about a day or two, which means it's going to wilt and fall over pretty soon. Now, if the flower stays erect like it is right now, it will be brought out on display tomorrow. We'll let you know on our website if it will be on display for further viewing. But for now, reporting live at Cal State Long Beach, where it really stinks.
Yeah, I was going to say, Jeff.